Close your eyes and picture a typical Oklahoma pioneer woman. Thin, slightly stooped, and wearing an apron, with perhaps a loose strand hanging from her pulled back hair, and dirt under her fingernails from working on the farm. This woman was the backbone and strength of her family. My grandmother was not typical. Helen Kate Rabb, the fourth of nine children, was born in 1875 in Georgia to Kate Henderson and James Kincaid Rabb. Both families had well-documented family histories, some going back as far